Good afternoon. I'm Allison McCarthy with a look at what's coming up on Channel 13 News tonight at 5:30 and 6. Funeral services were held today for a Las Vegas native, one of 11 U.S. Marines killed in the Saudi city of Kafji. We'll take you to Bountiful, Utah for the ceremony. Also, a fight between two Las Vegas brothers led to a standoff that kept police at bay for 3 hours. And not everyone invited to attorney Oscar Goodman's 25-year anniversary bash will be going. Those stories plus Nate on weather, Ron on sports, all coming your way at 5:30.